Let me tell you something right now. If you're going to work for me, you're going to work your butt off. You're going to come in this office at 6 a.m. in the morning. You're going to punch out at 12 and come back at 12:30 for lunch. No breaks. And then at 4 p.m., if you're lucky, I'm going to let you get out of here. Got it? You know, Jimmy, I've been in the construction business going on some 25 years now, and one thing I have to say for myself, I don't make my living by losing money. The new hire, Jonathan, he's at it again. I looked in my box in the file cabinet. I had money, cash, it's gone. It was sitting right there on the computer. And a calculator, doing some work. I hired him here, and I'm going to fire him here. There's not much spaces between those two boxes on this here calendar. I mean it. I'm for real this time. My, my, my. Such a pretty day. Such a pretty day. I'm sorry you're not gonna be with us longer, Jonathan. I'm so sorry.